they're ready to go at Kildare. Future Fire, looking to make bookies unhappy. Awesome Anorak, hoping to put in a good showing today. And they're off. Awesome Anorak runs the gate early. Fury Fantastic breaking in. Awesome Anorak once again in the front spot. Fury Fantastic in second. Future Fire trying to outdo them. Going Hammer and Tongs with Ruby Rumble. Then Fairy Crocodile. Neck and neck with Ivory Impact. Grappling with Tsunami Industry. Puzzling Peppermint in 19th. 2 lengths away, it's Baffling Unicorn. Awesome Anorak in first spot. Trying to fend off Contemporary Brick. Followed by Ruby Rumble. A length behind, it's Wisdom's Millionaire. Wisdom's Millionaire pushing past horses. Then as the race moves on, it's Future Fire. Contemporary Creek wants the front. Next, it's Awesome Anorak, just ahead of Ruby Rumble. And then it's Wisdom's Millionaire. At the 1,000, it's Future Fire. Contemporary Creek in second place, pushing hard in front of Awesome Anorak. On their back is Wisdom's Millionaire, stride for stride with Ruby Rumble. Pounding down the course, it's Future Fire. Contemporary Greek in second position from Awesome Anorak, putting up a challenge to Wisdom's Millionaire, trying not to be outstripped by Ruby Rumble. Future Fire in control. On the inside, it's Awesome Anorak.